So I'll break this down, solve for it, so I get 2x, and then it's going to be 2x plus 1 minus 3. So my solution for this problem is going to be 3 over 2 and negative 1. That's it.